All right, guys. Well, now, because they want to get a head start on trying to find a replacement, they're already looking for a CEO slash president to replace Kevin McClatchy, and maybe they could hire one person to take both jobs. That is a possibility. You know, it's ironic. The Pirates last Tuesday swept the Reds a doubleheader, and at that point moved within 8.5 games of first place in what admittedly is a very weak National League Central Division this year. Since that time, though, they've lost 7 out of 9 games, and the doldrums have returned. Now, Dave Littlefield, is he to blame for all this? This team has changed managers, they've changed owners, they've changed ballparks, they've changed tons of players, they've changed general managers. Still, they have not been able to find a formula to have a winning season since 1992. Is this going to make a difference? It's going to take a while to figure that out, but there may be a more immediate impact for a couple of guys in that Pirate locker room. Jim Tracy, the manager, was brought in here by Dave Littlefield. The two of them to work together in the Montreal Expos organization. And what about Jack Wilson? Dave Littlefield had been shopping him around trying to work out a trade, in particular with the Detroit Tigers.
You know, I have a job to do here, and I can honestly tell you that up to this point I can hold my head very high, knowing the fact that where I felt like we were, when we began on opening day of 2006, and where we're at right now, this is headed in the direction that a guy as the manager of this club would want to see it go.
Big question mark, obviously, with all the rumors going around this season. It's going to be an interesting offseason to see what happens. I hope I stay, to be completely honest. You know, working with Brian Graham, he's always been a favorite guy in the organization for me. So seeing him, you know, kind of get to this point for the last month or so, even if it's for an internship. He's a great guy, so I look forward to working with him.
Brian Graham, that Jack Wilson talked about, is the Pirates' director of player development. He takes over as the interim general manager for now. Reporting live from PNC Park, I'm Guy Junker, Channel 4 Action News.